£30, 8 ounces. Lovely colour, sort of a yellowy colour. All the fish have been absolutely pristine. We seem to be doing alright at the moment. Ben's having a field day. Belter, number 30. Looks really light through here.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's actually, I don't know what the camera picks it up like, it's not. It's getting on a bit, you know, only got about half an hour of light left. And there's the bait that we caught it on, still working, still alive. There she goes.
beautiful boots I had earlier. Not bad.
It'd be nice if we start catching on them. Not different. How many you got there, Ben?
Big cat, hopefully.
Hey?
Only rapture in here.
Just a while. Taking a bait out on the baits. Off at the bottom of the ledge. Oh, all set up again for another night's catfishing. Been here a week. A few nice fish. Conditions absolutely perfect. Nice and muggy and overcast. Drizzle. Five baits out tonight, all on bottom baits. Amazingly, a week from today, a week ago, you've been in this spot, been snow all over the place. It was absolutely bitterly cold, below freezing. Now it's like in the high teens and real muggy. And confidence is sky high. My turn on the rod tonight. Have a catfish for you in the morning. A celebratory cup of tea because we've had an absolute blind of a night. I started the night, started off with a 25.5 pound catfish. Not too bad. And then it was Ben's turn. And he had a 62.5 pound catfish, personal best. I've had a 30 pounds, 4 ounce mirror carp. And Ben's just ended the morning with a 31.5 pound common. I mean, if that ain't a red letter day, I don't know. It's just brilliant.
This is Dave's rather first issue last night. Here, 25. Own cat. The 25 pounder again.
That beautiful colour.
Yeah, it looks well now.
Muggy.
Fantastic markers. Oh, little peach. Real goody as well.
Food everywhere, ballies.
Yeah.
Zebra mussels.
About 2 o'clock I think in the morning.
Oops. edit that.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's so lively.
She's been asleep for a few hours.
The bad thing about commons, the scales come up and start going to the end. Come on, darling. Jeez, Seth. I can only pick up a car, it's okay.
Yeah, that was nice.
That is a beauty. 34 at Riverstone Mirror Cup. Beautiful. It's a gorgeous fish, isn't it?
Yeah. Lower it down to it. Yeah, please.
It's the nicest carp I've caught for quite a few years. Fantastic. And that bastard behind the camera's had a bigger one. Can't smell that, his guts on the bottom.
£31.8 common carp. Got about
31.12.
How long did we get this, Ben? About 4 o'clock?
Yeah, I think it was. No.
Oh, it's like 6 o'clock, yeah, 6 o'clock in the morning. It's the third take because we actually missed.
I had the PB at 4.
Yeah, see, we have a PB at 4 o'clock, which we'll see in a bit. We're a bit messy this morning because we've had a bit of a result, but it's worth it. What did you just say then?
Him. I am. Mum. Him.
And you're going to say this to your mum?
Big doll.
Yeah, I can say that again.
Find in the cell.
Is
it?
be. Catfish, biggest fish to date. 60, what is it? 62
and a half.
62 and a half pounds. Of a sound catfish.
Tandered. That's what. I get my t-shirt off it.
Pen pusher.
Does it look hard?
Yeah, fine.
Awkward to turn round, isn't it, dude? Too fast! Actually, I might take a photo like that as well.
£3.12. Pretty little fish, but only one fish, but fought quite well for a little one. I like the
There's a koi pier.
Inside the boat today.
Must be Wednesday parking. Let's enter in John Luke's campsite. After a night and a new swim, blanking. That was blanking.
What is it? That has anything.
Hello, David.
Bonjour.
Bonjour.
There's striptease on the 7th of May.
the girl Ben was with last night. Took some persuasion to go there. Blew it out twice. Blew it out twice. What have we got here? Fish caught locally. Sean Luke's biggest one.
Hello. How are you? You film? Film in English, no? I said film?
Yeah.
One, two, three. It's very important. It's this. This is it. Only French.
Martin with a catfish.
Yeah,
Hugh Grant. Jean-Luc and the catfish.
Yeah, professional catfish.
Hello.
Now Ben's into a carp. Unfortunate. Yeah. Just gonna have to go and get the boat, so I'm gonna have to stop filming and get the boat. Hey! Second carp for the night. Uncle Max had one as well. How big does it look to you, Ben?
Mid 20.
Yeah, I think just 20. Just 21.
21?
Yeah.
That'll do. £21 collar for Ben. What time was that?
8:45.
A good night. That's not 4 fish, that's not 2 carp, 2 catfish. We've had a missed run from the catfish as well. Pristine, isn't it?
Yeah.
last night. 32.5 mirror. That's what I've known.
£32.5 with a sewn mirror cut. And he took my tooth out. Some attempt stopped it.
So the dentist, I think we'll get back after this. Gonna give it a clout.
Strong, didn't they?
£72 there. Okay. £32.
Fantastic night's fishing.
£72.5 I got that slow. Somewhere. Oh, is it on a tent? So it must have been a tent.
Showing yourself, is it?
No, that's quite good.
The one with your camera on. That's right.
Yes, his tail's come down, yeah.
Look really big when they fold up, don't they? Beastie! Well got it. Thank you very much.
And tell all my mate I've got a flat belly.
What?
The corker. Yeah, lovely.
Little £14 common.
photographing, but it looks nice on the camera. Seriously deep asleep on that winner.
There's a little fish on the screen.
I
or something anyway.
Just coming up to where we're dropping the carp baits now. Should be about 12, 13 foot. Right, we're fishing here in 10 foot water. It's quite flat. So it's going to drop down any minute now. Hopefully. There's a ledge just to the right. 17. 22. Actually, the closer you get to the bottle, the deeper it is. On that side. That's not too bad though, is it?
The knot.
No cat runs last night, really struggling with the cats. I've had a 25 common and Ben's missed a carp a few hours ago.
Where them ropes go? Right by them ropes go?
Yeah, but they're flat on the floor. Really flat on the floor.
Nothing near the actual...
Is it a big fish, Ben?
I'm not very sure, but it feels massive. You know what well is?
Ben's going to have to go down because he's struggling to bring it closer in because it keeps grounding itself. There we bad. It's a good fish, isn't it, Ben?
£40 mun.
Is it?
Fucking is. Fucking 50 maybe. Dave, that is massive.
Hold on, I'm just going to have a look at it. Last morning, Ben reckons he got 40, yeah? Christ! Pretty glad I caught that 25 now, aren't you?
That is heavy. Mid 40, anyway.
Definitely a 40.
Definitely a 40, yeah.
Moment of truth, with zero to scales, and Ben's going to lift up at his personal best common, and hopefully... Ooh. Hopefully a personal best carp.
Just a personal best carp.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's over 45?
It's packed inside, yeah.
Right, I'm going to just put the camo down.
Yeah, I'll wrap this up in a bit. 46.12.
Ben's at 46 pounds, 12 ounce common. And I'm the most envious angler in France at the minute. Envious but extremely pleased for him. It's his second 40 of the year. One from England, one from France. Ben, go too, Dev, because your grandchildren will be watching this one day, Ben. How much are you going to pay me for a copy of this video, Ben?
Does it look big?
No, nah, it's tiny.
Bung him in the sack.
Yeah. Anyway, I can get Ben to make a cup of tea so we have to catch a 40. That's absolutely magnificent.
It's a shame, I've never been called for them.
I'd be alright. I'd say that's a natural 40 as well, isn't it? Even before it's spawned out.
Yeah, it's still going to be 40, yeah.
Some lunkers out there, no one fishes for them.
Oh, God.
So yeah, it's your first £30 come on this trip, your first £40 come on. And what was the carp you caught in January? 41.11 British carp in the winter. And some 30s.
Mm. 46.
I reckon 50 quid for a copy of the video.
I am a video now. Going for 50 quid a copy.
This cat we had last night, you saw him. Not told off the Ellen Day,
I actually wonder when he lives across like that, because it was a very fat fish.
Just lost that fish at Dave, hooked into it, snagged this and went out on the boat and blew it cut us off. There's big, big fish. Saw a flash of it underwater. It's probably mid-30s, common.
Bigger than this thing.
But, 25, is it?
25 upon that nose, isn't it?
Yeah. Caught about 3 o'clock last night.
Just lost one, probably £10 bigger than that. 10 minutes ago. It's a nice fish there. I'm quite happy with that. £25, rips out uncommon, number one for our new lake. Yeah, it's definitely got a twist in it. Recognise that one. Twist tail. Twist tail the common, and Angela the big common. Angela the 46. It's not quite so nice this size. Definite mutant top. Twisted. Hey. One for the road.
What's that? My second night's fishing.